Okay, can you see the path of laser going passing through the water?
No, sir.
Now in this same water I will add something, and now let's see if you can see the path of laser now.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now what we'll see what happens to the path of laser when it passes through a prism. So this is a prism and I'm putting it inside this beaker. Okay, now this is the path, as you see from the top, straight, and now I'll make it pass through the prism. Those who are interested can see it from the top. Now see. Now do you see?
So that
Okay, now do you see the path now?
Yes, sir.
Now you see?
Yes, sir.
See, this is the straight path. This is the straight path. And now as I pass it through it, do you see this thing turning? Here. I'll have to shake it little bit.
Sorry.
Okay, give me that another lizard.
Might be.
Okay, this one is straight. This is the straight path through the medium and now through the prism. Okay, now this one. Do you see it bending?
Yes, sir.
Do you see it bending now?
Yes, sir.
Have a look from the top. Say this is the straight and now through the medium. This one straight through the prism. This one straight through the prism. Straight through the prism.